We are in the Maldives. We are in the southmost part on two islands called Midu and Formola. We have been here for 9 days and spent a total of $13 each per day.
I'm running away from this pain. I'm trying to find a new way where the sun shining down on my face. I'm running away. You're in a toxic relationship. Time to be
get to Midu and Formola, you have to take a ferry from Adu City on the island of Feidu. So from Feidu to Midu, it's 25 rupiah. For the express boat, it's 55 rupiah. From Feidu to Formola, it's 290 rupiah per person. So it's a little bit expensive, but I think it's well worth it. As far as food cost, it's about 40 rupiah per person per meal. We went to the store and bought a lot of like oatmeal and cereal so we could just eat that at home for a little bit cheaper.
As we've mentioned in our other videos, the Maldives is not a backpacking destination. So in order for us to come here and travel cheap, we have been doing couch surfing.
On Midu, we are staying with the chief of the island. His name is Hussein. He and his family have showed us so much kindness and hospitality, it's amazing.
The Maldivian people are like none we have ever met before. I have never experienced such kindness and generosity and just friendliness from anyone else in the world. Not only has Hussein and his family given us a place to stay, they've also invited us in our home to eat amazing traditional food, and his wife Suzanne, who has been like a second mother to me, even gave me a private cooking class.
Hussein has a lot of kids, so that gave us a lot of people to hang out and play games with, go to the beach, have picnics. At the end of our stay, we took them out to the Sunset restaurant and treated them to dinner.
Midu as an island is amazing. It's a local island, so you won't find any other tourists here. When we were here, we did mostly snorkeling. The snorkeling is out of this world. I have never seen anything like it. We went just right off the beach. It was a little bit sketchy because you have to go quite far and go through some pretty big waves. Sometimes there's currents, it's kind of deep, and once you get past the reef, it just drops off probably hundreds of feet into the ocean.
Every time we went there, we saw turtles, sharks, and thousands upon thousands of beautiful fish.
The Maldives is a 100% Muslim country, so while we were here, everyone was getting ready for Ramadan. We helped them paint their house and do some other things to get prepared.
We've had a great time on Miu, so thank you guys. We'll see you next time.
What? No, we're saying goodbye to Hussein and their family because they're going to be watching. And then we have to go on to Formula. We're not saying goodbye in the video.
So we'd just like to give a huge shout out to Hussein and his family. We're really going to miss you guys. On Formula, we were hosted by the chief judge of the island. His name was also Hussein.
He set us up in a super nice guest house that was right across from the airport, and he even got us a motorbike to use while we were on the island. We were here the day before Ramadan started, and it was amazing. We went to this really famous beach. It's famous for having these small little white pebbles that are completely circular. It was really cool. It was like you could lay in the sand and get like a full body massage. The beach was amazing, and I swear the entire island was there to celebrate the beginning of Ramadan. It was really cool.
Formula is the only atoll that consists of only one island. It's really unique because it's in the middle of the ocean and is not protected by any reefs.
It's extremely famous for scuba divers who come here and want to dive with tiger sharks.
Sadly, because of a few things, we were not able to dive there. That being said, it gives us an excellent excuse to come back next time.
The Maldives has been one of our favorite places. We are going to be so sad to leave, and we're really going to miss all the people who have hosted us. Next, we are going to India, so stay tuned for those videos, and we hope to see you guys next time.
Thanks, guys. And in preparation for Ramadan. Okay.
Okay.